First grader MacArthur Garcia will return to school online this fall, and his mom is already preparing.
I think he misses, you know, his friends and his buddies at school, but you know, we'll get through it.
Many parents were hopeful schools would open for in-person class, but that's no longer an option after a recent spike in cases in a number of California counties.
Parents teaching their kids from their home, especially kindergarten, and you know, you're trying to figure out the curriculum, and I know it's going to be a challenge for a lot of parents.
Counties on the state's watch list will have to continue distance learning. This includes both San Benito and Monterey counties, where schools are pivoting just weeks away from their first day back.
And the word rigorous is foundational. If we're going to have distance learning, and we will, to make sure that it's real, that we address equity, we address the divide.
$50 million went to Monterey County districts, but Superintendent of Schools Dr. Deneen Gus says it still wasn't enough to provide for every student. 8% of students don't have the devices they need, and 13% don't have internet access.
Big Sur, that's one example. There's areas in South County where the internet is very, very spotty, very unreliable. And so those solutions are going to need more than we can do here at the local level.
The governor is asking for daily live interactions between students and teachers and challenging assignments this year. Parents are feeling the pressure to help their kids keep up with curriculum, many of which must balance going back to work at the same time.
You know, I have a lot of support at home, thankfully. That's what I'll definitely be leaning on mostly. But for the most part, you know, I wish I could be home more, but it's just a balance that I'm going to have to find.